Today's practice takes place in Hockenheim, home of the German Grand Prix. And it's certainly going to be a special one for some of our drivers out on the track, who will all be looking to make their home crowd proud. It seems like things should be getting started any moment now. Anthony Davidson is here as usual to help take us through the action. And Ants, I've seen some questions on social media and other places about this current crop of F1 cars and why they're so much faster now, despite being significantly heavier than the previous generations of machines. Take us through that one.
I'd be happy to, Crofty. And simply put, it's a matter of grip. Now, that comes from two sources. You have what we call mechanical grip, which comes from the surface of the tyre sticking to the road. And these tyres are significantly wider now when compared to previous years, so they have the potential for more mechanical grip. Then you have the downforce, of course, which pushes the car into the road as the air moves over it, thus generating grip. And these cars have about 20% more downforce, which is more than enough to overcome the added weight.
Car probably fitted and good to go. Hope they do the trick. circuit. It's really difficult to run over. Job indeed. Inflation.
Thank you.
know it's tempting to... Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. best lap so far is a 1 minute.
And with all, let's see our top three again. Lucky, Vettel and Charles Leclerc. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action.